The current uprising in Yemen against President Ali Abdullah Saleh not only translates into domestic unrest, but has also affected national access to many tourist sites. Dar al-Hajr is a 1,000-year-old archaeological site located in the capital Sana'a, atop a 20-mile-high rock. Once a tourist attraction, it has now turned into an abandoned place due to a continuous unrest across the country. The Rock Palace is located in Wadi Dahar, on the northwest border of Yemeni's capital. 17th century building, it was destroyed and reconstructed many times in history. The standing building is an including by orders of Imam Yahya. The building features beautiful faced architecture as well as rich use of natural elements in its interior design. It includes a winter palace as well as a summer one. The entire building has a total of 8 floors, with the top floors as a summer palace, while the rest of them are used as winter palace. The stairs between the floors are very intricate because of security purposes of Imam Yahya. There are also many secret hidden passways in various corners of the building for the Imam and his families to escape in time of danger. Another building was designed for Imam Yahya to meet his guest outside the main building. This palace is a masterpiece of ancient Arab architecture amid a country undergoing prolonged instability. Ikram Al-Yaqub, Al-Arabiya.